We've got 6 now.
Sure enough.
Combat, baby. You guys wanted combat, I'm sure. Here we go. Yep, no words exchanged. Just time to attack. Tiber, can you use the hook? Yeah. He just ran into him. Out of range. Sucker punch? Can he reach? Not working. He can't sucker punch, but he can hit him normally. Alright. Inability. I have inability. 8-fingered mace. I can't use this, can I? It was telling me that before, and it... when I was fighting the children of the Endless Gate before we went in here. When you first go into the necropolis area, those guys. And it went by so quickly. I have inability in medium and heavy weapons. Well, that's not good, and I'm sitting here with a medium weapon, aren't I? Dope! Do I have something else I can use? Light melee weapon. Wait. I want to put that... what? I can't... why? Can I give it to someone else? What is it, bonded to me? I guess because I'm in combat I can't switch things around? Is that true? Yeah, I guess so. Alright. I'm gonna have to remember after this to switch. I don't know what else to do. Can I... oh, hastened. Can I use that too? On Eretes. Cool. I want to get rid of him. I guess that killed him? Or pushed him back? I think it killed him. I think that's him. Let's just move up. Time for the pain. Ouch. They're all gonna hit on him again, aren't they? Immune to flanked, well that's good. Oh crap. Uh-oh. Or at least he's attacking someone else. Oh, that sting. It's inhaling. I can't see what's going on. The inhale didn't work? Okay. Oh. Oh, Tiber. He needs healing again. Hopefully if we find some more, you know, advanced spray flesh or whatever the hell they call it from these guys. Because they're bashing the crap out of us. Sucker punch on this guy. What is this? Oh, we can't use that for anything. Odd gloves. He needs whatever this is. Speed. And Calisteus could use some speed too. Well, that was a waste. He's hasted, so he should be able to kick some butt. Done already? Oh well. Allies. Yeah, let's protect the allies. These two, I can't get all three. I'm looking at the top, seeing the, Wait, that's me and Aretas. It should affect all of them. Oh, out of range. Can I move forward a little bit? I need to move forward anyway to get away from that freaking thing. Plus 2 armor, plus 1 resistance. I think all three of them were affected, so that's good. Boom. Oh. Yeah, we gotta work on that. Oh, he's getting up. Uh-oh. Oh, this thing. Alright. Tiber's turn. This uses speed, which he's out of. Finish this guy off. Down you go. A lesser hero would be dead by now. I'll be dead by now if we don't work on this. We've got... There's two of them, actually. 20 and 20, yeah. Now he's... Can I cancel out? I just want to look at this. He's hastened. So he doesn't get to act twice. It's just plus 50% movement speed. He's got evasion and plus 15% on attacks and evasion. That's my spray flash. I only had one of those? Wait. I thought I had another enhanced spray flash or whatever the hell. Oh, crap. Well, the only thing I can do is use this. We don't have any healing spells, so... I don't know if I can even reach one of them with this. Eight. And he's got six. Calisthenes. Yeah. We need to, like, get more healing items and distribute among us. Well, I healed who was most damaged. And, Emeritus does have the advanced evasion. Now, she is out of speed. That heals intellect. Have any negative fennels. Or pulls all creatures in range. Enemies. I should say enemies here. Thinking it means allies as well. But they are... If I can use this... She's not as damaged.
A little something I've learned.
Yeah, we can't attack. This is Eritus. He's damaged. Try to protect him. Run up in the way. Hopefully that'll make a difference. Ouch. Tiber's got... How much? 20? Miss? Oh crap, this thing. Unfortunately, we can't see what's going on. Alright. Tiber's got 13. Emeritus has 8. It's Tiber's turn. That's all we can do. Is that the last one? Did we kill that one? Wait, no, there's a... There's one here. There's two. Oh, Oh, he's laying down. Okay. I guess that thing, whatever that thing is, which is this over here, is messing with him. That's the only thing I could say. Unless these things are throwing pieces of their flesh to help us. And that's sick, mister. Let's run back here. Since I'm hardly damaged at all. Do we dare? Good. Now we got this guy. Oh, I can't attack. Not conventionally, anyway. About energy damage? Far away. Oh, he's getting up. Ah. Uh-oh. Ow. Get the hell away from that thing. Whose turn? Tiber. We need rest. Seriously. Okay. Please, some spray flesh. Lots of spray flesh. I don't need a battle axe. 10 shins.
On it.
A dagger and 11 shins.
On it.
10 shins and another battle axe. This is useless if we don't get out of here alive. Tiber has 3 health. Eretus has 7. So now he's got 16, and we're out of that. Isn't there something else that we can use to, I think we have something that can heal. Does anyone need might? Not really. Tiber needs speed. Calistige needs speed. So let's find whatever increases speed. We don't have that. We have intellect, and might. Great. Oh, here's speed. That should go there. Oh, let's switch to this. Okay, so we have any other light things? I mean, we have regular daggers, which I assume... Light metal, huh? See if any of these things... We have something that can heal us? It was like an area effect heal or something. We need that. Oddities. There's so many of these things. Plus one training and perception. Kindiru. Oh yeah, for unarmed attacks. How do I do compare? It's not comparing for me, I guess because it's different? Medium? Yeah, is this medium? This is light. Well, this isn't comparing for me either. Two physical damage plus three damage per effort applied. Three? Yeah, this is better than a plain dagger. This is medium. I can't use it. I can only use light because I have inability and everything else. Dagger. Dagger. We had something, I swear. All this time I've been using this and I've had inability this entire time, that's crazy. Oh well. Alright. I don't know. Stim. On non-combat tasks. Ring of Elamore. There's the Fog of War. That's 10 points of intellect. I should use this next time, the root spike. Hell with it. What else am I saving it for, right? I thought I had something. Beads of time never ending, huh? Next enemy that makes a melee attack on this character gets knocked down active one round. Eh. You know, I guess I saw something like that. Probably, what's his name? The guy that named himself after some kind of metal. He was selling items up in the Valley of Dead Heroes. He was probably selling it, and I didn't buy it.
All right.
I'm hoping for no more bat... What the hell can we do? Can't do anything. I can increase might by a couple. And intellect. I might as well increase my intellect. I have a bunch of those things. Only three? Damn. I only have two left. Well, I have this advanced one. I'll use it again.
Here. Now.
Oh, poor Calistige has zero intellect. Otherwise, 6 out of 6. 2 out of 2. Alright, one more for the road. That. At least now you have 3 out of 9. Oh well. I don't want to waste this one. Really don't. Don't want to waste it. Making a new save. Because if we get another battle, this might be our last. 65. Wonder how many episodes we'll have.
With alacrity.
There's more fleshy things. These skins are like the other you met, alive and in eternal pain. One of them snaps its eyes open as you approach. Leave! You cannot face what lies beyond here! Flee and save yourself! Fool! A second moans behind him. She is our chance of freedom. Who else will ever release us? The first skin smacks its gnarled lips as though considering this. Yes! Yes, kill us! And nothing at all foul will befall you. I'm leaving them. I don't know who's speaking the truth. Maybe none of them. So I just want to make sure... I looted everyone, right? We need items.
Go.
Oh crap. We're not gonna... Probably not gonna... I'm gonna have to go all out with these, Is there anything we can equip? What does this do again? Yeah, that's the haste. Give that to Calistes, I'm thinking. -2 might. She's gonna have no might. What? I could not hear that. Anything else? Oh no. Nah. Sorry guys. My NVIDIA is trying to interfere with this. Oh yeah. Okay, that ring. Got it. What's this? Oddity. 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 These are all oddity things. And then this. Immunity to dazed and blinded. These guys, I mean, it's probably a good idea to have, but these guys aren't, if it's a bonded item, can you take it off again? You can. I don't know what she's saying, it's like echoing. Yeah, it's probably a good thing to have, actually. Which was it? This. And this. What? Are these all oddities, I think? This is good for unarmed. And these are regular items. Okay, trying all we can here. I guess no one needs speed, really. Oh wait, we found the speed. Right. Speed. Zero. Zero out of what? 0 out of 8. Okay, give her speed. Give him speed. And he's good. Now it's not much, but it should help a little bit. Alright guys.
If you want a job done right.
Once more into the breach.
At last.
How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One extra one every time. Yeah. One down, six to go. Let's see. Enemies. On her? Okay, she has it. Why is that a negative fettle? That shouldn't be a negative fettle, but I wanted to put it on Eritus.
What
stinky one. She's better with hit points, so have her move ahead. So they're all gonna attack her now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, she's kind of doomed, isn't she? Oh, wait. Oh, nope. Oh, crap. Both down at once. Knocked down. Good. Yeah. Oh. Intellect. Yeah, I don't have anything. Crap. Doomed. Yes, we can. Your consciousness can find no escape from the fields of pain that lie beyond the endless gate. Your mind remains suffering among the suffering in a sentence that spans beyond measure. All right. I think we're going to go back and go to Mila Vest instead. Buy some more healing items and better armor and weapons. Whatever we can afford at that point anyway. So we're gonna go back to, before we go through the gate, back to when we're in the necropolis and we can actually go back home, and then we can actually go from the necropolis straight to the Mila Vest, which is the first cast-off's tomb, I'm assuming. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.